well defensively. An incisive pass. Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him.
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And then through on goal...